destructive of these means, life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. It is the right of the people, the right of the people to alter or abolish that government. Are you ready, Vancouver? By the government and for the government, and return to the United States citizens of America. The earth is shaking, my dear friends, and the tide is changing. You now know, at last count, there are 1.7 million of your fellow Americans now on the steps of the Capitol building. America was polled, and the majority of Americans said they felt as if they had lost their country, and there was nothing they could do about it. Today, you are part of the greatest grassroots movement in the history of this country. Millions of your fellow Americans, like yourself, understand it's time to stand up. And when good people everywhere stand up and shout in one voice, enough is enough. There is no power on earth that can stop you.